Gary Ablett was always going to have the season that he had this year. Consistent, ball winner, sublime skills, but not the game breaker that we've come to expect at 28, 29, 30
you know
years
the,
old.
The worst argument that people had about Gary Ablett all year, and I reckon he had a really good year here, we just base him at a high level. Oh, they got him for September. They didn't get him to play in round 10. He'll flick the switch. Which I think when you're a 35-year-old guy, you've upped his ante. I think it was dangerous. And tonight, Selwood wasn't great. Dangerfield wasn't his normal sort of dominant. And Tom Hawkins never got a real go at it, considering he'd been so dominant the last time. Mm-hmm. If you look at the team they've built, and if Dalhouse goes in, they're going to have to lose some. I think we won't. And what a ripping career he's had. Will we see Harry Taylor again?
No, I think Harry Taylor's finished.
Will we see Daniel Menzel again for this team?
I think Daniel Menzel might leave at the end of this season.
Well, if you bring Dalhouse in, there's going to have to be some money attached to Dalhouse because they offered him a four-year deal, a bit of cash.
500 a year.
Will we see Lachie Henderson again?
For
the Cats.
I think Lachie Henderson, and I don't know if it's 100% true, but I think he's really struggling with injury, with that hip.
Hasn't been able to get going.
He's had sore hips for a long time. Mm-hmm. And once your joints degenerate to a point where it's really hard to get up, and he took a long time to get back this year, Lachie Henderson, there was actually question marks whether he would actually get back and play. Harry Taylor, Tim Kelly is...
Tim Kelly's not going anywhere. Cats will not let him go. You had mid-year surgery, didn't you, in your career?
Yep.
And come back and play or not?
Yeah, I missed...
How hard is it? Because that's what Lachie Henderson's had to do this year.
So I missed two... I had knee surgery and missed 2 weeks, came back and played. Came back too early and struggled for the rest of the season.
Yeah. It would be extremely hard in any professional realm to have surgery middle of the year and be able to get going and play your highest footy. All right, Momentum v Home Ground Advantage at 7 AFL. Make sure you're the Armchair Experts and let us know.